Lines and put them on his grave.
Mum, yeah. Sir, yeah. Sam.
Oh, I don't know. That wasn't even we were here.
Okay, behind you, following.
Must be modern.
Start talking, and I'll follow you.
Tell us, Mum.
Yeah.
That was
our kitchen.
Oh. Keep going. Where's the shed, Mum? The shed's there.
Look.
The one I locked you in. Yeah.
The same one.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Uncle
Mason locked me in there one time.
Did he?
Yeah.
What'd
you do?
One
yeah.
time or two times.
And we just had the horses over there. The horses. Yeah. Nothing. Yeah, that's a shed. Spooky. Come on.
The sheep's spooky.
Spooky.
Spooky. Spooky.
This is where they all got water.
That's where you're going to sleep when you come back.
No,
mind
hiding
that. I don't mind.
Are you following up?
They're all home. Look. Here we go.
What's up? The hole.
We didn't have this floor.
We had a dirt floor.
And we didn't have that. That was an open fire. And then used to cook it here on the campfire. And we.
So do you want to come back?
Really?
Yeah.
Do you want to come back? Catherine.
Hey, I'll be sitting in the couch. I'll still be sitting on this.
Go watch it, Avril. It's all right.
One bed there, one bed up there. Yeah, because it was facing the.
Which was your room, Auntie?
Oh, the front room.
Awesome.
Yeah.
You jumped out the window, Auntie?
No, down one.
Yeah, this was the boys' room.
Just say it quietly.
Yeah. Hey, remember this room?
And then when we were there, we used to have to stay in that room,
And Helen used to stay with us.
Fuss in there. Oh, look.
Yeah. We used to all sleep on this big iron bed.
There's a big
iron bed. About 7 or 8 of us.
Yeah, there was heaps of us in there. Oh, it was out of this world.
And who was this room? Uncle Bossy's.
This was where we Bossy's room. Bossy and what's her name?
Nancy.
Nancy used to stay
because they had Kirana here.
That's right, Kirana.
Yeah, Stuart.
Kirana been here, Mum.
Yeah. Yeah, Stuart's been here.
Yeah.
When Uncle Bossy and Nancy got married,
yeah, and
they had a baby boy. And it was Kirana, Stuart.
That's right.
Yeah, and they lived in this room. This was their room.
Yeah, and that culture used to hold all spuds
and kumano and a pumpkin out there.
And then and he had this little cradle made out of a sugar sack.
It was like a pātaka.
And Kirana used to sleep on this little cradle made out of sugar sack.
Yeah.
Koko made it.
Oh,
yeah. A sugar sack. Yeah. It's like a cradle and you could swing it to and fro.
Yeah.
It had two ropes on the end. And Stuart used to sleep in it.
Like a hammock?
Yeah.
Oh, that's so
cold. Yeah.
Oh, no, this was...
Pee-wee!
We spent that much first. We took on an sleep.
Oh, we're getting there.
You're getting
there. Auntie Helen used to stay here.
There's Uncle Chick as well, honey. That's his wife. She's buried at the top of the hill there. We had party lines and ring up and talk to each other and listen to the gossip and who was what going on around the neighbourhood. Yeah, the old people used to get on the phone.
Here's your room, Mum.
In the tent and the shed outside.
We used to sleep on this big bed. Auntie Helen used to stay with us too. About seven of us on the bed. All the young kids.
Yes.
Yeah.
This is
my
and we used to have an old floor here.
It's adorable kitchen, it's amazing.
And we had a big veranda that went right around the house. It's not there anymore. Yep. There's a school right there.
Yes, lady.
Yeah.
Oh.
And all that paddock down there, we had Koko had camo and corn.
Jump out that window?
Jump out that window? Oh, Andy White did.
There's a
yes, dear. Yeah, we didn't have any electricity then.
No, we had a fire.
We had tilly lamps and candles.
No power in here, Mum.
Tilly lamps and candles.
Same door.
Then the couple used to sleep in here, and they had all the old photos around here.
Yeah.
Around the wall. Oh, they're not here. They've
taken them. What was that?
The old photos, big photos around the wall. This is where Nan and Coco used to sleep.
Wow. Where was your room, Mum?
Yeah.
That's what I
think.
Yeah. Six brothers and sisters.
Yeah. And the cousins. And Auntie Helen.
Yeah.
Auntie Helen and Snowy, because she's only a little baby.
That's why Uncle Pucky. Uncle Pucky too?
No, Uncle Pucky slept in there.
Oh, okay.
Helen and Bossy.
Stay here.
Yeah.
Auntie Miranda.